Hello guys, it's Jidiceus Naruto 4, and I'm back with another video on Brick Bronze. So last time you saw me, I was on this very spot here, around here, I don't know, whatever. I'm sorry I couldn't show you all the new routes that they added. I didn't really have time, so I'm just quickly gonna do a quick rundown on all that you might have missed at 2x or 4x speed. Okay? So here we go. Okay guys, here we go. We just finished the quick recap. I couldn't get or show you how to get Jirachi. I feel like I should at least make a video of that, make that a little bit more important. And as for the, what was his name? Rotom. Yeah. How you get Rotom, I couldn't really show you that. It would take way too long. So I just really want to get into Route 10 and see what's new. Let's go. Let's see. You wouldn't believe how delicious this honey is. I got it from the gentleman beekeeper on Route 10. He harvests the best honey in all of Roria. I can't pronounce it. He gives free honey samples to people, but only one per day. Oh, okay, good to know. Maybe I could use that to put that on the trees. I don't know. Okay. Here we are, Route 10. Wow. Okay. Some flowers. Oh, Pokemon battle. Spoink! Okay. So I really don't want to kill it, because apparently if it stops bouncing, it dies. Okay, so I'm gonna try to catch you. Go Pokeball. Get inside this ball, Spoink. Yes, come on. There we go. We got him. He was added to our data. Give Spoink a nickname. Keep bouncing. No, let's just name him Bounce. Bounce. There we go. Let's keep going. And here we are. Whoa, the camera angle.
Absolutely. No, get the camera!
Hug me, babe. What Pokemon was that, Nobunaga? And why did it run off? I think it might know what it is. My father used to tell me of a Pokemon that looked exactly like that one. Oh, then tell me the name. It's called Absol. Oh, Absol. You mean Absol the disaster Pokemon? Yeah, that's the one. Legends say that wherever Absol goes, a disaster will surely follow. Oh no. It appears only to warn those who are in danger. If one has appeared here, it can't be a good sign. Certainly not. It worries me a little. I don't know what is more strange, the appearance of an Absol or the keen interest it took in Nobunaga. That was very interesting indeed. And it had a mega stone, I think, on its... like, on its neck part. If you saw that, I almost thought you were being attacked. Well, at least everyone's alright. Right, and we're all back together, too. Alright, so this is Route 10. If we continue on this path, we'll reach to the entrance of Kragana's Mines, whatever. You just follow the mines to the top of the mountain where we'll catch a ride. The Anthean Cave's kind of scary, though. I'd much rather take the sky train up the top. The lady in the gate we just came through told me the sky train isn't working right now. Okay, so no sky train. Don't worry, I will lead you to safety through the mine. I hiked through here with my father once. Oh, I suppose that sounds all right. But if you run into the Zubats or Woobats or any other Oobats, Obats, I don't know. What I'll do. Alright, Nobunaga, we're heading through the mines now. When Ren does at the top where we're all ride together to Anthean City. Have fun and good luck. See you at the top, Nobunaga. And here we go. Let's see. What Pokemon do we have here? Oh, let me first turn up my quality options. Turn that off. I want better graphics now. Okay, let's see. What do we have here? Ooh, Hoppip. I don't have that. And I think I'm gonna keep you. I'm gonna get inside this Pokeball. Go! 1, 2, 3. Tap out. Okay, there we go. We got him. And we got his data. Now let's continue. No nickname. Well, let's give him Hop. Yeah, Hop will be his nickname. And let's continue on. Right through here. Wow. Oh no. Some rich guy. An old man like me needs to be careful how he walks in this wind. Thankfully, I have my Pokemon here to assist me. They do more for me than just help me watch my steps. Here, let me show you. Okay, show me. He would like to battle. He sent out Growlithe. Okay, I'm gonna use Earthquake. Another Growlithe. Oh no, he intimidated me. It must be those eyes. Or that derpy mouth. Doesn't matter though, I got the ability to rival you, so I should be alright. And I completely maxed out an Eevee trained Nidoking. Not perfectly, but you can't do them all. Oh, and while we're at it, let me give you a quick new update on my team. I have changed it out, so this is what I use to play competitively, a Nidoking, to set up the, what's it called, Toxic Spikes. I use him for that, and then I have an Umbreon with Curse, so that I just spam that move a little bit, and he could take any defensive hit. And then I also have a Charizard just because it's my starter. Nothing more, nothing less. And then I have a Greninja for those quick, fast sweeps. And then that Alakazam. That's the perfectly Eevee-trained Alakazam that I was working on. And it's great competitively if I set it up properly. Okay. Let's see this. I think the mines are blocked off. We'll take this way too far. Okay, whatever. Maybe we could go inside this windmill. Oh, yep. We could go inside and let's see. What do we have here? Nothing. Anything to click? No. Aww. I was sure there'd be something more important with this windmill. Oh well. Let's continue on. And see what's over here. What do you have to say for yourself? As an adventurer, we incline to take the scenic route. Here, I'm rather stumped by my options. If I ride the sky train, I get a great view of from up high, but the sky train is the fast and easy way to Kragano summit. I couldn't call myself an adventurer if I always took the easy way through life. I think I'll take the cave to the top of the mountain. Good for you. Can we go in? Oh, we could go inside. What do we have here? All the Eeveelutions except the new one. Who are you? I'm sorry, at the moment the sky train is closed. We realize it's a huge inconvenience. However, you still have the option of climbing up through Kragano's mines. Like we did in the good old days. Oh no. What do you have to say? The sky train is a quick and easy way for people to reach the top of the Kragano's mountains. It was built to help everyone reach Anthean City more easily. Okay, but it looks like it's blocked off, so what do I do now? Let's see. I can't climb, and I can't jump all the way over there. It looks like this is all I get. Maybe I could pass through them. Nope, wall blocks. It'll leave you breathless. Or with a nasty scar. I already got one. Yeah. For your information, I already have a nasty scar right here. It's so bad I had to bandage my eye. Something, something, Litwick's lovers. They'll tell you I'm insane, insane. But I've got a blank space, baby. And I'll write your name. Boys only want love if it's torture. Oh, I get it now, because he's listening to music and he's spouting out the lyrics. Good for you. Okay, so I think this might be it. Route 10, it looks pretty nice. I love the windmill and this new area that's probably going to be opened up sooner or later. Yeah, just really a good country feel. Maybe I might even catch a Growlithe. Oh, what? Ooh, a hidden Pokeball. Let's see what this is. Max Repel. Aw, man. But it makes sense. They're hikers. What do you have to say? My father took me camping here when I was a kid. Now I take my wife here and I have time off. The warm wind whispering through the trees. Here is music to my ears. Good for you. Ooh, small patch of grass. Let's see what we got here. Anything good? Ew. Ew, ew. I really don't like that Pokemon. But I heard you're kind of decent competitively, I think. I don't know. I'll just catch you anyway. Gotta catch them all. Three. And boom, I got you. So easy. Just a Pokeball. Has been added to my data. Helioptile. Nope, I don't really feel like nicknaming you. You don't look that good. Okay, let's see. What do you have to say, ma'am? My wonderful husband likes to take me to this campsite once a year. It's such a lovely place. I always have to remember to pack extra repels to keep all of the Pokemon off, though. I left a repel in our tent if you need one. I don't mind sharing. Oh, I thought we were stealing the repel. Okay, let's see. Maybe we could catch a Growlithe together. Ugh, Chimecho. So nasty. Let's get him anyway. One, two, three. Aw, no, couldn't get the third. I almost had him. And that was super effective. Let's give him with a great ball. Let's go. Pokeball, go! One, two. Aw, no two. Just one. He's using Yawn. He's trying to get me sleepy. Come on, I got you. Ultra Ball it is then. You better get caught in this. One, two, three. You're out. You're mine now. Added to my Pokedex data. Let's name him Pain. Because he was a pain for me to get. He wasted three of my big, rare Pokeballs. Spoink, I don't want to kill you, so I'm going to just run away. I don't want to end it, you know, your hoppy thing you got going on. Let's see, maybe we could get a Growlithe here. No, let's hop up again. I heard you could also get a Scyther too, which is really gonna come in handy later on if you ever want to use a Scizor. Spoinks, why? Stop. I think I might have to speed up the thing. Okay, let's keep going. What do we got? There we go. Finally, a Growlithe. What's your ability? Intimidate. Good. Okay, dog. Get inside this Pokeball. You would fit it perfectly. And I even have my own Firestone for you. Come on. Okay. Here we go. Once more. I'm sure you just did that on accident. I know you want to get inside this Pokeball. Now go. One. Two. Yeah, just ease up, relax, let the ball take you. And I got him. Growlithe is all mine. I'm about to evolve him to Arcanine later. Give him a nickname. Let's see, I'm gonna name him. What would be a good nickname? I'll name him. No, never mind. How about. Loyal. Yeah, we'll go with Loyal. Sounds good enough, and we'll. I think I should probably end it here. I was pretty lucky to get that, so. Thank you guys for watching. And if you like what you saw, make sure to give it a like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching.